Welcome to English in a Minute. Have you had to take bad-tasting medicine? The bad taste makes it hard to swallow. But does this expression really have to do with medicine?
Catherine trained the new guy, Eric, to be her assistant.
That's right. She taught him everything he needs to know about her department.
And when it came time for a promotion, Eric got the job instead of Catherine? Man, that is a bitter pill to swallow.
The bitter pill in this idiom is an unpleasant fact that is difficult to accept, or as the saying goes, swallow. In this example, Catherine is the one who must swallow a bitter pill. She has to accept that she did not get a promotion at work. And that's English in a Minute.